Fuck full of fucking people.
Hundred this time, an even 100.
So gross. Because why go to a grocery store for a pack of cheese? Butterfinger? Oh my god, yes. No, we aren't serving ice cream. You guys have Sundays, not at this time. Okay, I'll take a chocolate shake then. We can't do that. Our machine is down. Oh. Like, that should make you want to scream. It's all one fucking machine. How many times have you been to McDonald's? Why the fuck my foyer place only has a half piece of cheese? Because it's been made that way for the last 30 years or so. What the? Oh, that too. What is this McChick thing? Somewhere,
wherever this is, they had different ones than we did.
Yeah.
Basically, you pick two of either McChicken, a McDouble, a four-piece, which was ours, a snack wrap, or a small fry, and you get just the two for $2.50. Okay, can I get one of those? What food would you like? Just one of those McPicks, please. Yes, but what food do you pick? Just the McPick two, please. That used to piss me off too. What fucking two items off of the five items I just read to you would you like?
Hmm. Oh shit. Hold up, me said it. Don't.
Can I read the tattoo?
Just clearing the area, making sure that there's no one around me, because I was getting shot at for a second, so. You hear that? Because that's not me shooting.
Yeah, I hear you.
There's, where the fuck is he? This was over here, but where? Oh yeah? Wanna go, bro? Yeah? Yeah? In the way. Dumb fuck.
Got him.
I'm safe now, yes.
Alright, so there's a couple. Your egg McMuffins come with egg. Told the customer only on Sundays. She thanked me and left. Only on Sundays they come with egg. She thanked me and left.
Some guy bought a boat and went through the drive-thru on the way home. Trailer wasn't registered. Cop just so happens to pull in behind him. In the middle of the guy's order, the cop flips the red light, red and blue lights on. The guy says, "Can I finish my order first?" "Can I have a cheeseburger without cheese?" "That's a hamburger." "No, it's not the same thing. I want a cheeseburger without the cheese, please." "No, seriously, that's a hamburger, and it costs less to put it through the till that way." "Look, I know full well what a hamburger is, and that is not the same thing, and I want what I've asked for." "Isn't the customer always right?" "No, they're not. To make a cheeseburger, we first make hamburger, then put cheese on it." "I don't have to listen to this. I clearly know your job better than you do. I primarily worked kitchen." "Fine, pay the extra, and I went and took a hamburger from the production bin and put it in a cheeseburger wrapper. Hope you choke."
Let me check this one. Space in my backpack. All right, I still got some good space. Whoa!
"Can I have a Bud Light, sir? We don't sell that here." "Then what kind of beer do you have?" That would have been like, root beer. Then there was an older lady. She came in and sat down, thought nothing of it. After maybe 25-30 minutes, she said very loudly. Well, I guess I will be going elsewhere since I can't get anyone here to take my order, not even menu or silverware. I say, ma'am, you have to come to the counter to place your order. Our menu is above us, and I point. She goes, this is absurd. You think that's how you should talk to your customers? And I said, ma'am, that's the only way we order here. This is McDonald's.
I literally went down in seconds because I have the best guns so far for right now. I have a Scar L, which is a goof for just, he crawled to me and stopped in front of me. Ooh. All I'm trying to do is find a car. Two of the teammates are either down or dead. The one left is 2,000 meters away from me. Busted that demon. I'm finding this temple.